and he's the guy who invented it.
He started with this painting.